Thank you. good to be back in Cali, y'all. This song is called Pieces. Take y'all back to 2006, where it all started for us.
Let us blow the wind. What did I say? I seem to make sense. You're taking away everything. I can't deal with that. Yeah.
Right. So, we just released a new EP. It's called Shock to the System Part 1. It means there is a part 2 around the corner. That's beside the point. Big shout out to KLOS for playing our shit all the time. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you guys. If you're bugging the shit out of them to play it. This is our latest single on the radio right now. The song is called The Dam.
Falling over in time.
It's just you and me now. You guys make some noise for our friends at Lakeview that opened up the show tonight. Are y'all ready for some Stained? Are y'all ready for some Breaking Benjamin? Well, you stuck with us a little while longer, I'm afraid. It's safe to say that out of all the songs I've written, writing this song completely changed the course of my life. So, let's have a little moment here. We can kill these lights. Whatever you got that lights up, what is it? 10, 12, 13,000 of you? Let's see, like, at least 10,000 phones.
I'm not running from space that these faces are getting on. See these places and these faces are getting old. So I'm gonna hold, yeah. I'm gonna hold.
Thank you so much. Feel the energy in this room. Pretty masculine, man, y'all. You know? And I can tell that you guys are just dying to sing something. Will you sing something with me? Don't worry, I'm gonna give you the words. But we gotta show Stain and Breaking Benjamin what y'all are made of out here in Anaheim, California. I'm gonna give you the words, and even after that, if you forget them, just make some shit up. It's fine. I just need you to be really loud. That's really all I need. Are you ready? So, I'm gonna sing my part, and then I want y'all to go,
a long, long time.
I'm gonna sing my part again, and you're gonna go,
more than you know, that's all I need.
Anaheim, California, are you ready?
Well, I never saw it coming, I should've saw you run. Yeah, I never thought it'd die.
guitar. Over here to my left, Mr. Marty O'Brien on the bass. On keyboards and vocals over here, Mr. Elio Fernandez. Back here on the drums, Mr. Jeremy Schaefer, everybody.
And our lead vocals, Anna High, makes some noise for Chris Daughtry.
Give yourselves a hand, you sound absolutely incredible. Thank you so much. This next song, it's about the pushback, the struggle, the resistance we all feel when we decide to be an individual in this life. We decide to follow our voice, our own path. We decide to forge our own identity based on what's in here, not what's out here. Not all the voices that are chirping in your ear, saying who you should be, what you should do, what's best for you, what you should believe, who you should love. Bullshit. I'm talking about the voice that's inside of you that's screaming, fuck that, this is my life, and I get to choose how I live it. Are you with me? This song is called Heavy as the Crown.
Never gonna give in.
one more time for Lakeview. Coming up next is Stained. Here we got some Breaking Benjamin. Thank you guys for being here early, making us feel good up here. It is truly an honor that we can share the stage with these amazing bands every night. We've been doing this a long time. And just this year, we had our first number one in rock radio with this next song. Thank you, big shout out again to KLOS. Thank you all for the love and support, for helping us to get here. Moral of this story, don't give up on your dreams, kids. This song's called Artificial. Have a good night. We love you.
Artificial.